I've got my first little baby pepper and then another one starting right here. But these four pepper plants keep getting eaten.